Which one of the following statements about biguanides is not true? A. Don't stimulate insulin release. B. Decrease hepatic glucose production. C. Renal dysfunction is not a contraindication for their use. D. Can be combined with sulfonylureas. Correct answer. C. Renal dysfunction is not a contraindication for their use. Biguanides are contraindicated in renal disease, hepatic disease, and conditions causing tissue anoxia due to increased risk of lactic acidosis.